Honestly, in Tobago we can't feel neglected. Hardly anything in them other papers about what's going on here or how all the bacchanal going on in Port of Spain affects us, you know. To get that kind of insight, I always check the Express first. The best columnists, the biggest stories, the facts, and the most important, the truth. All right here in these pages. It also comes in handy on a hot day.
The Express, the national newspaper of Trinidad and Tobago. Get it first.